yet, of course I'd rather like to revel. I have no strong objection to champagne. My water is expensive as a devil. Perhaps it is ignoble to complain. Enough, enough of being basely tearful. I'll show my noble stuff.
I've been a pest, but I guess my best was not working with you. But looks like I found a cure, and I so look forward to working with you. Hey, remember when we spent spring break in the hot tub every night? You said nothing else could ever feel so right. Well, this might see my name up on that list. That beats the first time that we kissed. You thought I was dumb, but I think that somebody's judgment was poor. Seeing my name in black and white, it's like making love with you all night. No way, it feels so much better. Hello, much better. It's much better. 'Cause I am so much better than before.
Tell you what I'm feeling. I can't talk about the war, how the pealing of the church bells brings the battle to our door. I don't know which part is harder, what I know or what's unknown. Oh, raising Women. Now that I am here alone, counting days, praying for news. Is this the life the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough for me. Never, never, never enough. Never, never, never enough for me. For me. It is. Rapunzel knows best. Rapunzel's so mature now, such a clever grown-up miss. Rapunzel knows best. Fine, if you're so sure now, go ahead and give him this. This is why he's here. Don't let him deceive you. Give him to him, watch, you'll see. Trust me, my dear, that's how fast he'll leave. Best. So if he's such a dreamboat, go and put him to the test. But if he's lying, don't come crying. Mother knows best. I feel out of control. I feel safe on the ground. I go building up walls. True contradiction to which I am bound. As I keep on spinning around and around, and I look at the people who've worked it all out, and I wonder why I'm such a bundle of doubt. And sometimes I wanna just stand up and shout, just commit and deal with it before you're the
rectangular is round. I mean, it stinks. I mean, he's queer. And me, I'm just a freak who needs it maybe every other week. I've rethought the fun we've had, and one fact does emerge. I played the foolish clown, the almost virgin who sings this dirge. He's on the verge of breaking down. I'm breaking down, down, down. The only thing that's breaking up is my family. The only thing that's breaking up is my family, but me. I'm breaking down. Oh gods, oh gods, please be there. Don't you remember your little tea moon from the trees? Wake up, look down, hear my prayers. Don't single me out and then forget me. Oh gods, let me fly. Send me to places where no one before me has been. You spared my life, show me why. You get me to rise like a fish to the bait, then tell me to wait. Well, I'm waiting, waiting for life to begin. Even though the night when I first met you, you were freakish. Now look at us, we both have come so far. You're not different, I'm not different, but it's altogether different. 'Cause I love you in spite of who you are. And even though you're so much paler than my dream man, even though you're such a dork, and I don't feel the way I should, even though I should stop, well, here I go.
Blood, and I want more. I'll put up no resistance. I want to stay the distance. I've got an itch to scratch. I need a touch me. I wanna be dirty. Thrill me, chill me, fulfill me. Creature of the night. Touch me. I wanna be dirty. Thrill me, chill me, fulfill me. Creature of the night.
Your back, Katie, time to turn and cough, because you took me down, but you didn't finish me off. I want to watch the world burn. I got the gasoline. I want to watch the world burn and everyone turn.
Every Sunday, pays his bills before they're due, works so hard to feed his family. There's your murderer for you, and you stand there spitting words that you know aren't true. And you don't know this man. I don't think you could. You don't have.
the tiniest lifeboat of people I know. Cold, clammy, and crowded, the people smell desperate, will sink any minute, so someone must go. The tiniest lifeboat of people I know. Everyone's pushing, everyone's fighting, storms are approaching, there's nowhere to hide. If I say the wrong thing or I wear the wrong outfit, they'll throw me right over the side.
The way to be to me is French, the way they say la vie is French, and everywhere I look, it's like a scene from a book. Open a book and here I am. I mean, the air is French, that chair is French, this nice sincere sincere is French, the skies are French, the pies are French, these guys are French, the fries are French. Pardon me if I fly off the handle, 'cause nowhere else on earth could hold a candle. So veni vidi vici, folks, let's face it, just reezy see, folks. Excuse me, Mara, if I spout, I'm letting my genocide out. I'm sorry to shout, but here I am.
And it doesn't even matter if the danger and the doom come from up above or down below, or just come flying at you from across the room. And you see a man who's raging, and he's jealous, and he fears that you've walked through walls he's hid behind for years. What you do then is you tell yourself to wait it out and say, it's this dream, not you, that's bound to go away. Child, hold on, it's this dream, not you, that's bound to go away.
For all these years I faced the world alone, and now the time has come to prove to them I've made it on my own. This is the moment, damn all the odds. This day or never, I'll sit forever with the gods. When I look back, I will always recall, moment for moment, this was the moment, the greatest moment of them all.
I think I'm falling for him. The history of wrong guys. Chapter 1, he's a bum. 2, he's not into you. 3, he's a sleaze. 4, loves a girl next door. 5, loves a boy next door. 6, don't love you no more. Makes you insecure, makes you so unsure, is so immature, loves his mother more. Or has a girlfriend named Nicola. Oh,
but it feels so far away when all words have disappeared and the melody is unclear. When there is nothing left inside of you, is there anything worth holding on to? I fear charming, oh so charming. Such a pretty girl in that mirror there. Who can that attractive girl be? Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty V. I feel stunning and increasing. Feel like running and dancing for joy.
And if you had not said I should go and jump right off the nearest cliff, if you had stayed off the making to never had taken to coming home stiff, if I had not smelled perfume with a nasty unfamiliar whiff, I'm gonna miss you, baby. Things could have been terrific. Oh, what's the diff? If you had not had the cheek to stay out for a week saying back in a jiff, if you were not such a two-timing guy, if you weren't, if you hadn't, if you didn't, if you weren't, if you hadn't, if you didn't, but you have and you were and you went and you
don't know what it's like not to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I've seen flashes of fire, heard the echo of screams, but I still have this faith in the truth of my dreams. In my dreams, it's all so much to reveal, then my dreams seem to say be afraid to go on. Don't give up hope, come what may. I know it all will come back one day.
Hey! Are you okay? I'm really not a person who is qualified to tell you where we should be going. I mean, I just left my boyfriend standing back there on the sidewalk, which is bad enough without disclosing. He was actually proposing. That's it, there isn't any doubt that I've gotta get out, hit the gas, make a turn, let this taxi speed. 'Cause there isn't a thing in the world that I need more than someplace my head can be clear. Probably miles and miles from here. I don't mean a freak and I don't mean a shout, but right now, God, I've really gotta get out. I can't stay here anymore, I just gotta get out. Though I still don't really know what I am getting out for.
Life, more and more I'm sure as I go through life, just to play the game and to pursue life, just to share its pleasures and belong.
That's what I've been here for.
No, 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 no. I'm a Joe with just one aim. Every night to date a different dame. Call each one of them the same pet name. Hey, baby, come and go the way I choose. Never gonna sing the tie-down blues. Other guys are killed to fill my shoes. No winged, clipped, sappy. Got it good. What do I need with love? That was a near miss. Talk about a close shave. Foot to a disaster. There must be someone up there watching over me. Talk about a four-leaf clover me. Peter Rabbit's missing footie means I roll without a tootsie. Got it good. What do I need with love? I got it good. What do I need with love?
Hey, Mr. Producer, I'm talking to you, sir. I don't need a lot, only what I've got. Plus a tube of grease pen and a follow spot. I'm a Broadway baby, slaving at the 5 and 10. Dreaming of the great day when I'll be in a show. Oh. Someday, maybe, if I stick it long enough, I may get to strap my stuff. Working for an aspen like a Siegfried on a wise man in a great big Broadway show. Beautiful, glamorous, radiant, ravishing. Look at the hair. Look at the shape, look everywhere. I am such a divine me. Every studio will sign me. My cup runneth over. Whoever says such a complete wow. Nobody could say no to me, no.
From the moment we kissed tonight, that's the way I've just gotta behave. Boy, if I were a lamp, I'd light, and if I were a banner, I'd wave. Ask me how do I feel, little me with my quiet upbringing. Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a gate, I'd be swinging. And if I were a watch, I'd start popping my spring. Or if I were a bell, I'd go ding dong, ding dong, ding. Be their daughter, nothing's harder when nobody knows how to return home, how to return home, and how to survive. There's no written guidelines. How to go back, how to show up and unpack, how to show up, how to grow up, how to take a breath. The house is pulsing with an alien heartbeat. Home just as you left it, but still here she came.
Lots of luck finding somebody better than I. Who could do it?
Maybe Dorothy Parker's free. Chief, you blew it. She ain't got a thing on me. Front page headlines reads Mitchell Ant on her feet. Come tomorrow, some editors in for a treat. Just say the word, and that's my beat. Brother, I'm your man. Watch out, New York. Here comes Anne.
Why is it wrong to murmur I adore him when it's shamefully obvious I do? Does love embarrass him, or does it bore him? I'm only waiting for my cue. I'm a stranger here myself. How can he ignore my available condition? Why these Victorian views? You see here before you a woman on a mission. I must discover the key to his ignition. And if he should make a diplomatic proposition, how could I possibly refuse? How could I possibly refuse when I'm a stranger to him myself?
Life is just despair, but I don't care. When he takes me in his arms, the world is bright. All right. What's the difference if I say I'll go away when I know I'll come back? My man is, I am his forevermore.
British knights prancing round in woolly tights. I might as well go to the pub. They've been out searching for a shrub. Out shopping for a bush? Well, they can kiss my tush. It seems to me they've really lost the plot. Whatever happened to my, oh, call my agent, damn it. Whatever happened to my, not yours, not yours, but my pot. Here's the place where I get what I've earned. Why keep crying? Why be miserable? Look at Murray, somebody's concerned. Trust in the wind and I'll land in the crowd. No one complaining, I'm trashy and loud. What a sensational fucking experience! Finally, Murray, I'm getting attention! And just one step, look at where one step leads you. Just one step takes you high, high. Just one step down from the man who needs you. Fuck the fur, just send it down to her. So very well then, Murray, watch me fly.
Am I supposed to love this child? Is it just that simple then? Tell me how this change will happen. Tell me how and tell me when. Tell me how and tell me when. Dream a dream, then dash another. Life is there to interrupt. Someone out there, tell my mother. Look at me, I'm all grown up. Story ends in total damage. It's an unforgiving world. 17, how will I manage? How can I? I'm just a girl.
There's an old superstition way down south. Everybody believes that trouble won't stay if you shake it away. Shaking the blues away, unhappy news away. If you are blue, it's easy to shake off your cares and troubles, telling the blues to go. They may refuse to go, but as a rule, they go if you shake them away. Do like the voodoos do, listening to a voodoo melody. They shake their bodies so to and fro. With every shake, a lucky break, proving that there's a way to chase your cares away. If you would lose your weary blues, shake them away.
6 schools in 6 years, been kicked out of every place. Everything I ever did was wrong, never find where I belong, everybody on my case. All you get are bad grades and a bad rap and a bad rep and a good smack and no friends and no home and no mom. She's taken away. I swear I never stole anything. I never meant to hurt anyone. I swear that I'm a good kid who's had a bad run. All I need is one last chance to prove I'm good enough for someone. I'm good enough for someone. I'm good enough for someone. good enough for someone.
Given you southern exposure to get you to thrive. I pinch you back hard like I'm supposed to, you're barely alive. I've tried you at levels of moisture from desert to mud. I've given you grow lights and mineral supplements. What do you want from me, blood? I've given you sunlight, I've given you rain. Looks like you're not happy unless I open a vein. I'll give you a few drops if that'll appease. Now please, oh, 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 please grow for.
After playing the local sirens who resided in my environs, I decided to learn the arts of Cupid's trickery. So at once I started cruising, found the muses so amusing that I even got a kick out of terpsichore. There was Galateer and Mean Madeir and Sappho, one of the best. There was Nefertiti, a perfect sweetie, and gay Mae West. I was a hell of a fellow, a Cinderella and Isabella of Spain. And I used to caress Pavloma, Tess, and the damn Calamity Jane. When Betwixt Nagrin and Anne Boleyn, I was forced to make my choice. I became so confused, I was even amused and abused by Peggy Joyce. There was Melisande, the platinum Milano, I loved her ruffle locks. There was Bright Savora, then Pandora, who had me open a they couldn't compare to you. They couldn't compare to you. I hereby declare from tiptoe to hair, from hip cap to square, from dressed up to bare, it could not compare to you.
Let me see the world with clouds. Take me to the world, out where I can push through crowds. Take me to the world, just hold my hand whenever we arrive. Take me to the world where I can be alive. I'll hold your hand and know I'm not alone. We can have the world to keep such a lovely world.
Enough for me. Dad got his ear pierced, he's 49. Unemployment isn't treating him fine. He tries on my clothes as if it'll make him cooler. Mom's still working on some lawyer case. She's never here. I'm forgetting her face, and I'm afraid of what Dad might take up next. But me, surprisingly, I'm doing great. Because today, me and Mr. Popularity will be spending more time, you see. Cause he needed a tutor for computer science. But that was way back then. Now we talk and laugh again and again. And really, I think him and me are possibly becoming friends.
And now I stand here starry-eyed and stormy, and just when I thought my heart was finally numb, a beautiful young man appears before me, singing, "Come, won't you come fly away, meadowlark, fly away on the silver morning. If I stay, I'll grow to curse the dark. So it's off where the days won't bind me. I know I'll leave wounds behind me, but I won't let tomorrow find me back this way. Before my past once again can blind me, fly away."
He thought you were the candy man. Don't get strung out by the way I look. Don't judge a book by its cover. I'm not much of a man by the light of the day, but by night I'm one hell of a lover. I'm just a sweet transvestite.
sexual Transylvania. Cause maybe the rain is really to blame. Cause I removed the cause, but not the symptom.
That's what they say I've got. Or maybe they think I'm not playing with a full deck. But hey, what the heck can I do? Baby, I've got a screw loose for you. I've made up my mind, which I have lost. Screw loose, clinically certified. A panel of doctors tried to lock me away, but until that day when they finally do, I'll be here if you need a loose screw.
Live in that one moment. I know that if I can just stick the landing, then I
just for this bit.